So Baycrest was attractive to me because I had an aunt that passed away from Alzheimer's, and I was quite shaken up by it. I was 16 years old and living on my own in Saskatchewan. I rented a room with another friend of mine, and there was only one bed. So we slept on the floor and alternated when we would sleep in the bed and the other one would sleep on the floor. And that's how we lived for one summer. During that time, I was hungry constantly, as a 16-year-old would be. And this is when Uncle Mike and Auntie Dee Dee adopted me. When she had Alzheimer's, I was very disturbed that, number one, she was affected by Alzheimer's, and number two, Uncle Mike was a very special guy because there was so much support and care that was required by an Alzheimer's patient. So when Baycrest came knocking and said, hey, would you get involved with Alzheimer's research, care, and education? Would you be interested? And you can show your support by just entering a hockey tournament to play with some hockey players and who are raising money and funds for Baycrest research. I said, yes, for sure, I'd do that.